Hi guys, I'm Emily. I'm an ectotherms keeper here at Auckland Zoo, and today we're going to have a closer look at some of our native New Zealand geckos. So we have one of our Auckland green gecko females here at the front. So the green colour helps them camouflage up at the top of trees, so it's more active in the daytime and hunts more and breeds more during the day. They use their tail a lot. It's often talked about as sort of a fifth limb. The majority of gecko species do have really prehensile tails, but even more so in this particular species. And you can see how much she's wrapping it around me as she moves around on my hand. So this is one of our female Duvetsiles geckos. She's around 35 years old at this point. Now Duvetsiles geckos are a lot more shy than our Auckland green geckos. Often they'll be hiding away during the daytime and only coming out partially to bask. So this is one of our forest geckos. They're a really cool camouflage gecko. So they can actually adjust the tone of their body quite a lot. When they're out basking, it will darken a lot to help them absorb the sun's rays. And also it does seem to change when they're on different surfaces. Well, something that's really interesting about New Zealand geckos is that the majority of them give birth to live young. So they think this is an adaptation just to how cold it is in New Zealand. It's much easier to carry the babies inside of you than it is to incubate eggs in a really cold climate. I really like the way that geckos and skinks are always really adapted quite well to their environments. With such a huge diverse bird population in New Zealand, the lizards have to have ways of protecting themselves and hiding away from the birds. So they'll just have all these really cool adaptations that allow them to thrive and regulate their body temperature and feed. So a lot of people have heard about the tuatara and our rare native birds, but they don't even realise that we have such a huge diversity of geckos and skinks here that really need our protection as well.